and it looked like it would be a Gohawks sweep when WSR took a 20-16 lead in the third set, but the Crusaders would fight their way back and win set 3, 27-25. But there was no stopping the Gohawks. Whaley Sherrock took control with a 9-3 run in the middle of the fourth set to take a 15-8 lead, and on match point, Kara Rogerman would get her 12th kill on the night, earning the Gohawks a state title.